Coming up next, we have the matchup of Curtis Castlewood versus Al Falcone.
My name is Curtis Castlewood, and I was simply born better.
Again, no stranger to the APW ring, this man, Curtis Castlewood. Obviously, the fans aren't a big fan.
And I am simply born better.
And that's why...
Just showing a lack of respect for this Christchurch crowd.
He doesn't really show much respect for anyone, to be fair.
That is true. I tried to talk to him backstage, but he didn't have any time for me.
No, I kind of don't really go there anymore. He just brushes me off, and I thought we were friends, you know. But
getting right in the face of some of the crowd here.
But it's that assuredness and swagger that he has that often sees him come through on the night.
That is true. Definitely had some good showings in the past.
And he's just enjoying toying with the crowd. Showing them who is the dominant force in this building.
Here's one of APW's favourites, Al Falcone.
Comes out to huge applause here at Papanui High School. One of APW's favourite sons is Al Falcone. And talking to him backstage earlier on, he was telling me he is a little concerned about his neck after suffering a couple of heavy blows over the last 6 months or so, once at the hand of Rough Guts Roddy Gunn.
That's right, that was a nasty, nasty fall as well.
And of course, the nastiest of all was against Michael Richards.
That's right.
And in a moment we didn't think he would walk away from, to be honest.
That's true.
Shows the resilience of the young man up and running around.
Had a pretty good year so far, doing pretty well in the gauntlet match that we had last time.
That's right, he
going over Daniel Lawson and TJ Williams.
That's right. And of course, also beating Jesse Harris at APW Live.
That's right, that was a very good match too.
But I think we're going to see a technical display.
I would say so. It's going to be a very quick, fast-paced match.
That's right.
Castlewood will definitely do his best to slow it down. Falcone getting the Papanui High School crowd right behind him.
Yeah, he's definitely an APW favourite here. The kids love him, the parents love him. He's just there for a good time. And he likes giving the audience a good time as well.
That's correct. Nice armbar.
Castlewood coming strong straight out of the blocks here.
Just wrenching that arm. Al Falcone fighting his way out, reversing it, getting it into a headlock.
And as you said, Andrew, it's going to be quick, fast-paced. And we're seeing that straight off the bat. Getting some headlock city calls for Al Falcone. I don't remember the last time I saw a crowd get so worked up over a headlock, but I'll take whatever I can get.
Yes, that is correct. Oh! Oh, shoulder block there. Castlewood taking Alpha Cone straight to the ground.
He hit hard too. Surprised he's getting up that quickly.
Goes for a big right hand.
Kick to the head and absolutely cools Castlewood's bluff there.
Brilliant Enziguri there.
Straight into a cover. Going. This could be it.
No, just a two count. That was beautiful. Beautiful Enziguri there.
Castlewood not happy about it. He's going to go have a tanty with the audience.
Standing in a pretty vulnerable position.
Straight into the barricade.
Big dive, taking the barricade and somehow crowd out.
Best seats in the house there, Andrew.
Yes, right.
The price of admission right there.
Right. Not too sure if Castle was going to be able to get up properly from that one.
And Falcone definitely looking like he's taking control of this match so far.
Right.
He's got the crowd behind him, and he's just fizzing off energy this evening.
Although he has turned his back on Castlewood, which I would not recommend.
Never a good move, that's for sure.
Ooh.
Whips him off that top rope.
Hits his head on that turnbuckle.
As we said, Falcone is worried about his head, his neck, and it might slow him down somewhat. He's going to be protecting that, and
that could hasn't slowed him down yet, but this may be the turning point in the match.
If anything tweaks, he might start to take it a bit more cautiously.
Oh, shot to the midsection. Another one there. Oh, forearm to the head. Castlewood looking pretty cocky. Oh, going for a splash, missing it completely.
Hits that turnbuckle, he's into it again.
Oh.
And the energy that Falcone's coming
up
tonight.
European uppercuts.
I don't think I've seen Falcone this fired up for a long time.
Me neither.
He's really feeding off the energy in the building.
That head first.
Beautiful, beautiful counter there from Curtis Castlewood.
Right.
Credit where credit's due. That was effective.
Putting more stress on that neck of Al Falcone.
And Castlewood is a tactician. He's got a psychological game, and he will not have forgotten that Falcone is going to be feeling a little vulnerable in that area.
That's right. Going for a series of covers there.
And taking exception to the referee's calls there.
More shots to the body there. Oh, raking his face on that top rope. And now just strangling him over the top, getting him in a chokehold. He's got 5 seconds to release this, otherwise he will be disqualified. Releases it just in time.
Straight back into it.
Straight back into it. Let's go right at four. That's a man that knows the rules.
Yeah, his psychological game is, he definitely has better experience in this area. As Falcone brings a whole lot of heart and a whole lot of passion.
That's right.
Castlewood, as I say, is very strategic in the way he approaches these matches. He's taken his time and he's capitalized, I believe, at the right time. And by showing his knowledge of these rules and of his ring awareness as well, it could see him very pretty in this matchup.
Al Falcone getting the crowd behind him again. Fighting back and then cut short by there by Castlewood. Oh, throws him over a huge back body drop. Al Falcone going for the cover, only getting two.
It's been Philly back and forth so far this match. But he's definitely feeling their neck.
Yeah, no clear winner so far.
Let's say this could slow him up.
Ooh, series of chops there by Al Falcone. Whips him into the ropes, reverses. Oh. Big kick to the head.
It shows the experience of these two men, though.
That's right.
They're just reading each other like a book. As soon as someone counters, the other one capitalizes, turns it into something else, something fresh.
Yeah, this match is turning into a bit of a mental battle. A game of human chess, as one would say.
That was the Brexit. Ooh, new move coined by Castlewood there. Quite fitting for the times.
That's correct. Castlewood trying to get Al Falcone out of the EU. Oh, big super
huge
kick.
Kick to the face, and Castlewood goes down. Both men out. As I fear that huge hit that Falcone took to the head earlier when he went headfirst into that turnbuckle might have done some lasting damage.
Referee up to five. They've got till 10, otherwise they'll both be counted out. They have not moved at all. There we go. Oh, big nip up by Al Falcone.
That shows that passion. But yeah, he's holding that neck.
Oh, hits him with a chop. Oh, another one. Al Falcone's feeling it now. Oh, big flying forearm. Oh,
huge chop to the chest. You hear that one out on the street. Castlewood trying to play Falcone at his own game.
And loses very promptly. Al Falcone going for the pin.
Kick out there.
Kicking out there. No man having a clear advantage over the other here. Very close match.
And the look on Falcone's mask says it all, really. He wants to get this finished as soon as he can. You can tell that neck is bothering him. His head's bothering him. I don't know if he's feeling fantastic right now.
Going to the top rope.
And he could be going for the Falcon dive. Let us see.
Oh, pushes
but
the
no,
ref.
Off he goes. Oh. He's caught up in the ropes.
Hung up to dry.
And now Castlewood has him right where he wants him.
It's just more proof of Castlewood just sort of knowing what he's doing in the ring. Just using all the advantages that he can find. Yelling in his face. Falcone responds with a headbutt.
Again, not necessarily the smartest move, but you have to do what you have to do. And seems to have taken a fair bit of wind out of Falcone Stiles. Here we go.
What's he got?
He was telling me about this before. This could be the Falcon dive, and it is.
Oh! Big double stomp to the back of Curtis Castlewood, going for the pin. This has to be it. And three.
Hard-fought battle there. Castlewood's not going to be happy about that one. The hard-fought match from Falcone, and I'd suggest that young man needs to go and have himself checked out. Look at that, because these lasting neck injuries can't continue. He's going to be out of action if he doesn't get it sorted out soon.
That's correct. It just becomes a huge target usually for his opponent.
Yeah, well, Castlewood definitely capitalized. And you can't go into a match with someone like Castlewood in these circumstances and expect him not to.
That's right.